Saint, my plans for the Jack. Uh-huh. She'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see. Take a look-see.
Wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
I've been wondering. need no wetter grit to be the best.
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No, I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah, I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
I want to know what we're up against in this region.
Tactics, huh? Very clever. The hotter balloons, the big pointers, floating all around like they're used by Scrotus boys to scope and spy.
Balloons.
Yes. Scrotus boys got them all around to spot their prey.
Show me one.
Thank you.
well up. My home, my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy. All blown to smithereens by infidels. Non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
Buggy? Doomhopper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food and water, too. Good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor, that one. He's a good boy.
Here. I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed, indeed, sight. I'll steer her safe. No, you leave him alone. Dinky D's a friend. He's not for eating. We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D, to keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something together. Now stay.
Dinky D.
Give me a hose off.
Sniffs.
This shit is mine.
Last to a power of
the
sand.
Tell you the filthy lies with the
Chief. He's not even driving a crow.
That's Adolf. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout.
Wager, if we destroyed these unholy camps of the Scrotus Horde, they'd treat us like kings around here. The nocturnal ones, the buzzards, they've seen us! Got it. You shoot the flare, and Chumbucket comes to the rescue. Yes. convoy of epic proportions. Approaching.
Jade,
no,
best make good on our deal.
If we're gonna build this, Jack, we'll need to lower the threat. Stock up on scrap.
Have you spied the horrid scrap scarecrows which litter the land? Oh, if they're destroyed, the power of Lord Scrotus is diminished.
It's gotta be a weakness.
Let me do my stuff. Approach! A nibble bit on four small paws. Convoy track!
This hideout. What can you tell me about it?
I don't know. Too many nooks and tunnels and dugouts to say for sure.
Better find the right one. Thank you.
What's your hide? What are you playing at? Get ready! Get it! Take our time. Get down here.
What's your hat?